Welcome to Pinocchiogoria. I am afraid. Means pixel violence, pixel blood, jump scares, disturbing things, jiggle physics! Damn, that's a loud ass baby. You sexist bastard! Ah! I see the jiggle physics. He's been locked in there for 3 days and he refuses to go out, William. Why do you hide inside your walls? Yeah, I'll go enter and then X to access the menu or cancel, hold shift to run. Fun. My father's diary. Should I read its latest entry? Yeah, fuck his privacy. Diary of Marilondio Geppetto. I apologize. A jewel capable of channeling a spirit and allowing it to possess a vessel. Possess a vessel. This is a bad idea. A pestle. Possess. Channel a spirit? Possess an object or a living being? I don't understand. Father, what are you planning? He rebolt your brother! And you. I. Whoa! Excuse me. The dining room? Is dining spelled with that many N's? Am I being an asshole? I swear, I don't mean to. Although I am a theorist, I should probably not just trust what the game tells me. Gardening shears, I better leave them there. Maybe don't. You know, I'm pretty sure I saw your brother with, okay. Mia, go away, I'm busy. Who the fuck else would it have been? I'm close to fulfilling my dream. And my voice even cracked. I'm waiting for the glass shattering and screeches. I've done it. No. Pinocchio, what? It's me, your father! Ah! I shouldn't be laughing, I'm gonna shit my pants very soon. Oh, hold on, you need shift to run! I'm dumb, I stupid! Sorry, it's cause I'm a woman. I hate myself for that. Okay, the shears are so- can I please? Lady, please, I beg of thee. Father! Is everything Gwentana? I called that one. Let's run to the sound of danger. Hi! Hi! Run! Wow. Maybe don't. Can you not? Sit tibi misera anima putrescat in aeternum. Yeah, I was gonna say that. Fuck. Leave. Stop running into him! First of all, okay, well. Okay, well, fuck you too then. Oh. Oh, did he cut off my nose? To spite my face? Where is my father? My father.
I don't like this. I don't like it very much.
Cause I don't see like a time. I forgot about that. Where is my room? I am your daddy. Broken minds cannot stand still. Oh yeah?
Oh, it's a maze. This is amazing.
You cannot stop me. What did I like just shit in it? What? But X is menu. No, it's not apparently for this man. Sad is blue. I'm only very stupid, but not completely. What? Ha, thanks for opening the way. What the hell did I? This is gonna end well. Make me rich. Extremely rich. I want gold all over me. Oh yeah, say. Okay. Is it gonna turn to gold? My body, what's happening? I'm so good at this. Do not make the spirit of your wife possess your daughter. That's gross. My will is so strong. My dream so pure. My soul made of ass. One vessel is ready. The other will need some adjustments. Don't! Don't do that! Don't! That's such a bad idea! Well then why does he need the Shias? Shia extravagance. This house was built over an old subterranean church.
That's gonna end well.
I'm too old, too weak. Only you can find it. You are the one that got us in this situation. You're the one that made the monster. You go do it. If we leave, you'll find us eventually. Not if you, like, fly to Italy. There are also rumors of an abandoned laboratory somewhere near the garden. Geppetto's key. Geppetto! Don't worry, Father. I'll stop him. I'll make you proud. Okay, Elizabeth Afton. You son of a bitch! Do you love me? No, you do not. No! You'll never find me! He said, also, my girl's gonna get sick or like die of hypothermia. This does not bode well for you, my love. The candle of Rose. I already forgot everything that old man told me. I don't want to go, man. That is not what I read. Girl, are you not cold? I think Volki's on lunch now. Oh, but here's another stump. What do I do with you? I'm stumped. Whoa. I can only look a stump. You can't really see the face that I'm pulling, but a face is being pulled. No! That's not how that's supposed to work! You're supposed to fall for my evasion! My evasive maneuvers! Ugh, just fucking kill me. Damn, she can take a lot. Let me save with the broom! Golden Freddy wannabe ass bitch. Then I was rescued by a handsome farmer. We fell in love and got married 2 weeks late. 2 weeks? Sure. Wee. That was the sound of puss. I mean, I don't know many things, but that was a puss sound. Pinocchio. I do think I'm just straight up missing something very important. But I never claimed to have good observation skills. She really stayed still to be like, wow, I can run away. Puss real quick. Can you burn puss? Is puss flammable? What do I do over here? What moved? Am I that stupid? Don't answer that question, please. My self-esteem can't handle it. And I am a child, so. Okay, let's follow this. This seems okay. It has keys with letters on top of them. Maybe I could use this to write something. Damn, it's a typewriter. Doesn't seem related to the typewriter, but it might help me. So you do know what a typewriter is. Is that just the door sound? Flavus. I'm going for the easy ones first. Flavus. I don't know what these mean.
Wow.
Viridis. Viridice. Viridis. Disvirus. Yeah, I trust that noise. Now, you may notice there is a file too. That is because I am about to lose my shit with the second one, key. No, I don't think so, actually. Damn, she be jiggling, dude. If she smoked weed, she be Jigglypuff. That was a legitimate reaction. Clock! You son of a bitch! There we go. For a second I thought it moved just to reveal nothing, but it's just very dark. I couldn't see the floor. Well, here's another piece of armor. Jesus fucking Christ! Ha-ba-da-ba-ba-ba-ba. Okay. What was I supposed to do? Why? Oh, fuck you. Yeah, no, we're skipping this. I have sanity. It is 6 at night. I wanna not end up like that. Okay.
So we're skipping the chase scene because I'm not doing this.
I need to find a holy candle. Oh, right, that was the whole reason for this. I don't think that's a candle. That's not a candle. This is great after watching Jaden's video about the peeler, because now I'm like, peel him! Holy candle. Now I can defeat Pinocchio. Can you? What was that? Not good. Not any kind of good. This church belonged to a cult. The cult of Zagra. Unfortunately for them, they were discovered and executed for heresy. Deity! I wasted my life yearning for something that I'll never have. Is this a punishment? You accidentally killed your daughter and treat her like shit, and then adopted an orphan and treated them like shit. Yeah, I think this is, you kind of deserve this, my guy. Yeah, I know you can't see, but... Hi, Valentina. Valentina's just chilling behind me. Cool. Sister? Cuddle? Yes, I want to cuddle with big sister. This is really scary, but really funny. I believe we're probably gonna die too. Yeah, we are so not living anymore. Ending 3 of 5, brotherly love. Ah, Mia tackles Gebetto. Mia tackles Gebetto. You got debated. Exactly. Unfortunately, because she used the jewel, Mia was left cursed. Her descendants would suffer from an affliction called vampirismo. Oh no! Like, of all the endings? Really? Oh no, I'm hot vampire!